Hello everyone, today we are going to be analyzing standardized testing and its effects on young children. The article we will be analyzing is Why Giving Standardized Tests to Young Children is Really Dumb by Valerie Strauss from the Washington Post. This article was published on July 19th, 2011. The article takes a very critical view on standardized testing of young children. It says that states will receive a share of the $700 million allocated for the early learning program if they design, develop, and administer pre-kindergarten and kindergarten standardized assessments, hence why they want to do it. But Strauss argues that any assessments of children at 3, 4, and 5 years old are unreliable. This is because the majority of children at this age are unable to comprehend formal oral instructions given to them. They do not have the same problem-solving skills that older children have and have difficulty picking up on cues in order to succeed on these standardized tests. The problem-solving skills they are lacking include complex information processing skills, such as giving differential weights to alternative choices, distinguishing recency from primacy, or responding correctly to multi-step directions, which is according to Strauss. But if children are asked to identify a specific animal, color, and size of an item and misses these questions, they may be prohibited from moving on to the next grade. But Strauss believes that just because some children may be a little behind when it comes to big ideas, they should not be held back because it can be expected that they will learn these ideas eventually. Unless a child fails on all or most of the areas of a standardized test or is considered to be severely cognitively challenged, which will be easily identified by any teacher, according to Strauss, they should not be held back. And longitudinal studies of testing on young children being a predictor of academic success in later grades showed that the test scores did not predict well at all. Children are going through significant cognitive and developmental changes at a young age, so we cannot rely on these standardized tests to be accurate measurements of achievement. Thank you very much for listening to my video.